So they took me back to Feldafing. And Feldafing was, unfortunately, completely, the first couple of days I slept on the floor. Was in a camp, a Jugend school, where they emptied out, but was not enough supervision, was not enough help, was not enough people who really should be able to care of us. I mean, after all, was a lot of young kids there who survived the concentration camp. There was no very few to help to cope with the thing. Whoever could not actually take care of himself, he was in trouble, big trouble. And that was a lot of people committed suicide after the liberation. A lot of people committed suicide because was no people really to care, to give up to see their problems. Was like freedom, you were free and that's it. So finally, till I get myself together, was a big place where they ate, where they served food, and they ate. And then went to the synagogue to pray. I was trying to come to able to cope with all my problems and trying to able to bring to myself back in shape.